Crawford and Spence are talking about a rematch, but what I heard on ESPN, they don't know if it's 54 or 47. Does it make a difference?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't think Errol Spence can make 47 no more.
So if he can't make 47, there's no rematch then?
Yeah, I think they'll give it to him because Bud want to do it. If Bud really want to show that he did it.
I don't think Spence does it rematch. I won't think so. Yeah, I think Earl's better than what you saw that night. Yeah, hell yeah. I mean, Crawford's not good. Crawford is good. I'm not saying Crawford's not. I'm saying Earl could do better.
Yeah.
That's a blow. So obviously something was wrong with Spence.
Something did look off with Spence though.
No excuses. Crawford won.
Hey, it's hard for me to say like anytime you look at Spence, but I never seen Crawford do that to him. He looks so strong.
Okay.
Done that to any person he's ever fought.
He looked like the so bigger strong person. That fight. That's what was crazy. Like the I never seen Errol look that bad either. Something had to been off. I'm always going to still watch the rematch, but there's nothing to convince me otherwise that Crawford's not going to
win. Okay, do you want to see Crawford and Tank or Crawford and Canelo?
I actually want to see Crawford and Booth.
I'd love to see that.
But
who wins?
That's always tough one, though. Mike, because I think stylistically, Booth is actually my favorite in the division. But obviously, you know, the argument is Booth hasn't really fought in the top tier names.
31-0, 28 knockouts. It's a great.
But, yeah, Booth's my favorite. I think that's the most competitive. I think Crawford beats Canelo, though.
Trevor's good.
Yeah, he's ready.
What do you think?
Crawford. I'm going Crawford. I like Booth, too.
They're the same size, too.
Yeah.
They fight similar. Like the two Spider-Mans cartoon.
They both fight both ways.
For the Spence fight, people always say Crawford is a smaller guy. But you've seen him in person. He's actually a bigger.
Yeah, he's big.
Yeah, he keeps showing how strong he is on every video. I'm like, man.
How does Crawford do with Canelo?
I got Crawford beating Canelo. I will say, I just that performance with Spence is so magnificent.
That's three weight classes.
I mean, that's what most people don't, bro. I mean, look at Floyd Mayweather when he was fighting. When he started his career, like 26 to being undefeated, like 47. Like,
and he fought at 51 too.
Yeah, and 51. That's like, anyway, because Manny Pacquiao, he's just a champ. Like, weight classes matter when the skill level is
different. Okay. All right, you got to get going. Tell people where to follow you.
Just my name is Darius Fulgham on Instagram.
And what says on the side of your trunks? What language is that?
I mean, it's actually Japanese.
What does it say?
I'm a big anime guy, so this whole theme is based off Naruto. All
right.
The whole fit.
Go, they need you. All right, we'll talk. Stay tuned. What says? Can you translate?
What
says on his trunks?
Me? Google Translate.
One time a guy got a tattoo, he thought it said like hope.
He was just talking about that.
Am I right?
Yeah.
It could say, I need to go to the bathroom. We don't know. That's the way it rolls. Tell people where to follow you.
Martell, Washpoint. You can follow me on IG @__. MJW1 __
All right, make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Always look like reporting.
Thank you.